Yeah.
And then we got
got number 30 to complete the process. She played last fall with us.
Okay.
Kristen's her name, Kristen. I think we have seven. We're going to go for West Milan. We're going to keep looking. We've got to get another guard. I didn't approach some girls. Well, we only have seven. I think seven. Well, Yin's going to come back just to come back. So I think she'd be fine. I thought she looked pretty good the other night. You know what I mean? It's tough with three players. You know what I mean? So, but they did us did great. I did give her the benefit because she played last year. So we'll look again this week. We want to get anybody from Walpole. Because, he's in the same boat. He's got girls first year. They're all pretty good today. You know, we only had six out of 11. So. It's hard to tell, you know, the talent in terms of how we played. Don't really seem to do it all the time. Oh, yeah, Coach, that is the best game of the year. Yeah, we have seven. I haven't talked with Rebecca. I thought she'd be here today. I did email her after Christmas. She said it was too soon. I'll Facebook her today.
Maybe they've jinxed themselves.
You ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Get something to eat.
Stop it.
Have a good weekend.
We'll see you Monday. Great day.
You got all your stuff?
Put your pants. Yeah.
Go. Go. Go.
Duke's on three.
One, two, three, go.
Yeah. That's what I thought. I said that earlier this morning. Thank you. See ya. Bye, Elizabeth.